How to create a WeChat account. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how you can create a WeChat account step by step. So without further ado, let's get started. So first thing you need to do is ensure that WeChat is installed. And if it isn't installed, then you can simply go to the Play Store and install it. And once you're done, simply start by opening the WeChat app. And once you are on the WeChat home screen, you can simply tap on sign up. And here you will have the option to sign up either via mobile or via Facebook. For this video, I'll go with the mobile. Now, after this, you will need to provide some basic information. You have to enter your name, select your country or region from the drop-down menu. And after that, you have to enter your phone number. And after entering your phone number, you simply have to create and enter a password. And once you're done with everything, you simply have to accept the terms and conditions by tapping accept and continue. And after that, a privacy policy will appear on the screen. Take a moment to read it and then check the box to confirm and simply tap next to proceed. And now you will need to verify your identity. Simply tap start to authenticate for verification and complete the puzzle as prompted in the screen. And once you're done with that, you will be prompted to the screen where you have to enter a code that has been sent to your mobile number. So simply enter that code, and once you're done with that, simply tap on next. And after that, you simply have to agree to some terms and conditions, and once you're done with that, just like that, you have created your own WeChat account. And that's how you can create WeChat account successfully. And with this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.